Hello, everybody. Welcome to another edition of Derpy Does a Let's Play. And this time I'm playing Sniper Elite. This, as the first episode, I'm going to make an attempt to play at Authentic, which is the hardest possible difficulty, which means virtually no HUD, the enemies are at max difficulty, and I have to worry about gravity and wind, and my heart rate and breathing when taking my shot into account. And I want to give that a shot because I feel like it's pretty much the Dark Souls of shooting. You have very, very little room for error. You have to pay very close attention to what you're doing. I did take a little bit of time.
Most of Europe has been crushed under the Axis boot, forcing an allied retreat.
Play the shooting range
for a little bit. Their supply lines for food and raw materials are crippled. The Suez Canal is a lifeline, connecting Britain with its empire and Middle Eastern oil, making the war in North Africa crucial. As the British and Axis armies face each other across the Libyan-Egypt border, the front line swings like a pendulum across the Western Desert, a harsh, unforgiving strip of land between the Mediterranean and the Sahara. Mechanized warfare has come of age. Here, tanks are king.
No. Snipers again.
I've arrived in Tobruk, off a boat filled with replacements and reinforcements. Young men blindly rushing to their deaths. None of them are comfortable having someone like me around. Suits me fine. Most of them won't make it out of here alive. Rommel was kicked out during Operation Crusader, but Axis forces are once again sweeping across the Western Desert. The Gazala Gallop began with the Allied retreat, and Rommel is at the city's throat. There's no time for tactics. 35,000 of us have one order. Hold Tobruk.
So I played a little bit of Sniper Elite 2, and I see this game is pretty much the same as those. Caucasian man with manly voice kills Nazis from very long distance. Yeah, I only played the second one for a short time, and I did not play on realistic, so I have absolutely no experience. And I've never played a sniper simulation game before. So it's, here we go. Here we go. Oh shit! Did I get him? Yeah. Oh, you are dead, sir. Not a bad first shot for the game, yeah? Little bit to the left and down. Oh, did I get it again? Oh god, that's painful. Oh my. That is nasty, I won't even lie. But he is definitely gone. At the very least, he's pacified. Alright, so, not bad. Search for more spotters. Oh, move down there, okay. Alright, so, yeah, not too bad. I'm not a terrible shot in video games. Okay, well, I'll just take up here anyway. There's one. Ah! Can't tell how far I'm missing by. I'll aim center mass. Ooh, felt that one, did you? Bear with me, I'll get him eventually. I got it. I got this guy. I thought I had this guy. I got plenty of bullets, guys. Don't worry, I can do this all day. There we go. Alright, I'm getting the hang of it. Let's see. Oh no! Oh! That's a shitty place to get shot. Not that there is a good place to get shot, but that was a particularly shitty place. Oh shit, there's a generic German over there firing at my guys. I gotta take him down. I love how the game tells me to move where the turret is. Speaking of which, I'm pretty sure that that's actually an anti-aircraft turret, if I'm not mistaken. I could be wrong. What exactly am I shooting at? Just shooting at the truck? I think I see the guy's head, actually. Maybe I can make that shot. 100 meters. Trying to thread the needle here. I don't think I can make that shot. Exactly, am I trying to kill now? Hey man, you got grenades? Cause I need grenades. I need a whole bunch of grenades. I guess I'll take the ammo. I am not entirely sure. Oh, come on. I guess he can't actually hit him. Okay. Can I just... I guess I gotta shoot him. I guess I'll just shoot at the truck? I don't fucking know. What am I trying to hit, though? Maybe there's a gas can I can hit. Not sure where these things take gas, though. I'm really confused right now. I just really want to kill you, bro. Stop shooting your gun for 5 seconds, homie. Just let it happen. Oh my god. Alright, so we're what? 2 minutes into this game and I'm already stuck. Let me see if I can get a different angle on this guy because it's ridiculous. Let's do things the smart way and as a sniper not shoot dudes from like way down there. Get a better angle, and I'll just blow him out of the freaking seat, and that'll solve that problem. Unless they intentionally made it to where high can't use high ground. Maybe a bit of a dick move. I love it when my games don't allow me to be intelligent. I still don't exactly know what I'm supposed to be doing. Not even hitting anything, you're just firing. You're not... Are you serving a purpose? Where are the rest of your guys at? What a jackass. Okay, I guess you can just die then. That's cool too. Oh my god. I apologize to anybody that had played this game, that has played this game and did not have any problems with this part. Because I am clearly incompetent here and I know I am probably fucking this all up right now. I don't even. Is there a... Is there a barrel? Fuck it, I'm just gonna shoot it until it blows up. Yep. That's how I'm gonna handle this situation. Oh! What did I hit? Oh, there is a gas can! What? Okay. I'll just chalk it up to me being a shitty shot. So stupid. Go back to shooting dudes, because that's what snipers do, is they shoot dudes. I'm in the pain right now. I do not feel good. Good thing I miraculously survived, and I guess for whatever reason, rock? Oh. Steel. 2 health segment. Full health. Click. Space. Let go. Yes.
I have to do something about them.
Oh. Okay. There we go. Alright. Yeah! Heal myself up. Still somehow mostly unscathed. That's okay. I guess I gotta go this way. I don't know exactly who he was talking about. Was he talking about artillery? Maybe. Maybe he was talking about artillery. Destroy the heavy artillery. Okay. I'm glad that was explained to me. Generic Caucasian bro just kind of saying he's gotta blow some shit up.
They won't hear me approach if I crouch.
Are you sure? I feel like you could probably walk too. I will now sneakify you. You are the dead. Hold Z to search corpse. I can pick up the MP40, but I'm not, because I'm an upstanding allied soldier and I don't use kraut weapons. Dead. Why did you just do that with the first guy? Why'd you pull some kind of crazy-ass grapple on him? You probably could have just stabbed him in the face. And or the back of the face, in this case.
This is a good time to use the wheel rod.
Blended from the ready, only headshots kill instantly.
Guys, stay up!
Oh god! We're being sneakified by somebody! Everybody freak out.
Based?
What? You're an idiot. I'm right here. That's not very good, guys. Come on. I have it on authentic difficulty. I expect to be punished for standing there and I guess failing hard to be sneaky. I'll just search this guy even though there's still a hostel nearby. I'm gonna get you. You don't know it yet, but you're dead. Boom! Haha, you're dead. Alright. Reload my old pistol. My generic piece of shit World War II era silenced pistol, which is only a little bit OP and not at all completely overwhelmingly OP. Ooh, there's a lot of guys here. I better not waste a whole bunch of time or energy. Kill these guys quick and move on. What's that? Okay, I don't know what that was, but I picked it up. Too sneaky for you! Some shots are loud enough to mask your shots. Blah, 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 blah. You can shoot unheard. Listen out for other sounds and time your shots carefully. Or, here's a thought, I can just stab them in the back of the head. Wow. You just keep loading them shells, bro. That solves that. I've been playing Metal Gear Solid forever, guys. I got this. I got this whole be sneaky thing on total lockdown right now. Maybe once upon a time when I was a more amateur sneaker, I would not be having this much ease with it, but let me tell you, my sneak skills are unparalleled. Oh shit, somebody's shooting at me? As I'm saying, like, my sneak skills are unparalleled, of course I start getting shot at. Nothing of use up here either, so I guess this was a huge waste of time. Ooh, what's that? Enter sniper nest? Oh, okay, it would have allowed me to kill those guys. I can't grab this long-range bolt-action rifle. Just kind of snap my fancy scope on it. Okay. I guess I'll move on then. Damn it. I was totally gonna blow that guy's head off. You got lucky, kid. You damn kraut bastard. Oh, that's unfortunate. You are the dead. Nobody move, and nobody gets hurt. Bullets? Bullets! Gotta pay attention now. I'd hate to fuck it up now. I've actually been doing rather well so far, with the exception of that one time with the vehicle. Oh my goodness, get the cover! Oh, that would have been bad. I am plainly visible right now. Like, come on, man. You can't tell me you don't see me right now. Or you can. You can totally tell me that you don't see me at this time. Very well. You will pay for your insolence. MMA. Had a chance to save yourself and you fucked it all up. What do you have? Nothing. What do you got? Nothing. I think the other gun crews would be wondering why the hell everyone's gone silent all of a sudden, but I guess... what do I know? I'm not a soldier or anything, but I'm telling you right now. If suddenly my rockets are the only rockets being fired, and I know for certain everybody else had plenty of ammunition, I would be stopping right about now. I'm wondering what the hell is going on. Is there somebody over here? I'm gonna use this here side path because I don't want to walk right up in that camp. Be extra sneaky. This is what I do in MGS, yo. Crawl a lot. Sometimes I use the sneak suit, but when I'm not using the sneak suit, I crawl all the time. As it's really the only way to get around reliably. Oh my god, they definitely saw me. Ah, that was totally a thing I could have just done. Alright, fine. Oh, oh wow, that's unbelievably convenient.
I might as well check the ridge.
I mean, the plane conveniently created that opening for me. I might as well use it, I guess. Oh my, you are gone. Alright, I got busted at the last second, but otherwise that was a pretty good run. Let's move out. Turns out crawling did absolutely nothing for me that time. Nothing at all. I mean, I probably could have just climbed that ridge. Tanks! Thanks! I didn't realize what game I was playing after the main menu. Really? That's obnoxious. That wasn't too bad. That wasn't a bad start. Arbitrary ranking system. Ooh, I get a big chunk of change for playing on authentic. I don't think I died. I did not die that time. That wasn't bad. It was definitely a generic tutorial level, so surely the rest of the game will be quite a bit harder, but we'll see. Yes, we'll see. Let's move on, shall we? Did I really kill 22 guys? I feel like I killed less than that. I didn't get the optional objective because that last guy saw me. Unfortunate. War Diaries long there was a long shot? When was there a long shot that I could have taken? I don't know.
We lost to Brooke, but my work had drawn the attention of British naval intelligence. They've been following one of Hitler's proteges sent to Africa. A ruthless advocate of nerve agents in the last war, General Franz Wallen. Their informant, close to Wallen, has gone dark, so they want me to investigate. My first port of call is the Gaborone Oasis, an Axis transport hub. Scout teams and commanders pass through here, along with intel. I have the cover of darkness on my side. There's a few officers in the area. So that's where I'll start my search. I can see plenty of elevation around the lake. Perfect to set up my rifle. If Valen's been here, there'll be a trail. And I'll find it.
Yes. Generic starter level for a sniper game. Set the player up with a lot of open sight lines and copious high ground to really feel out how we're doing. Alright, let's see. New item. Did I click something wrong? No. Edit. All right. More accuracy, but my range is cut. That doesn't make a whole lot of sense. But I'll take accuracy and damage over whatever. Yeah. That'd be hard. That'd be super hard mode. Let's drop the silenced weapons while we're at it. Let's see. Two grenades. What else can I carry? Dynamite! Oh, okay, these are six slots here that I have to switch out. Let's drop one of the medkits and switch it for dynamite. Carry some planted explosives. I got my one major medkit, and I can use my bandages in case things get bad. Oh, that's cool. Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about right there. Although I do like having the dots, beads, I believe they're called in proper tactical terms. Oof, God, that was almost sickening to say. Brass scope, what the fuck, really? How the hell does that do anything for you? Limits muzzle velocity? Why? Why does that limit muzzle velocity? What the fuck? Oh, with a flash hider. Advanced barrel. Reduces stopping power. boost muzzle velocity? Okay. Sure. Sure. I'll take it. Whatever. This increases recoil, even though the recoil of the weapon wouldn't change by putting rubber on the back end of it. But it does decrease scope woggle, even though that really is not dependent on what kind of scot, like what kind of stock you're using. Standard action. Okay, whatever. It's all just generic upgrades. Let's come up with some fucking bullshit so that we can add some sense of weapon progression, I guess? I don't know how guns work, so I'm just gonna go ahead and guess on most of this shit. Let's see, the scope is now made of brass. Obviously that would cut the speed of the bullet, so we're gonna go ahead and cut the speed of the bullet when we do that. That almost makes me angry. Almost. Oh man, that just sucks to be this guy. This guy just happened to be the dude.
That's loud enough to cover my rifle fire.
What? You seriously want me to take rifle shots from here? Where would I even go to use it? You want me to... Okay, I don't care how loud that is. If someone starts taking gunshots behind you, you feel it, not just hear it. So it's a little bit fucking ridiculous. They really expect me to do that. Okay. Suspension of disbelief and all that. 70. Wow, it even tells me 75 meters? Really? That's kind of lame. Hang on a sec. I'm gonna fucking... shit. No. Okay. Alright, fine. 75 meters. What? Anybody see that? You saw that, right? You saw me have that guy dead to rights at 75 meters with no wind that I could see because it's in the top of my scope. And yet, somehow, the game just decided I wasn't going to hit. I don't know if I missed something or whatever. So I'm just going to sit behind this oblivious sniper. I mean, this oblivious German guy.
That's loud enough to cover my rifle fire.
Okay. Oh. Wow, that tossed him really hard.
Something to collect from his corpse.
Would you stop to watch the life leave his eyes? Okay. Alright, moving on. Oh, it's like a backfiring engine and he was just taking a look at it. Okay. I didn't know what the hell was making that noise. Uh-oh. Come on, I gotta take this shot. Shit, I'm too far away from the noise. I wanna snipe him, so I'm gonna get back up by this engine.
This is a good place to use my binoculars.
Is it? I'll tell you what, that bullet drop is really, really ferocious, and I'm starting to think it's not actually all that authentic. I mean, forgive me if I'm wrong, but that's a 64-meter shot? That is well, well within the range of an M1 Garand. Garand, however the hell you say that. Okay, I guess that's it. That's good enough. That's not a long... That is a very close range shot. My bullet should not be dropping that far. And if somebody wants to take the time to correct me in the comments, if you know what you're talking about, then by all means, please enlighten me onto how that makes any sense. I've fired enough guns at enough ranges to know that that is not an accurate bullet drop whatsoever. Nobody notices. I'm too sneaky for you! And I'll take whatever you had on your clip, I guess. General Major Koch, as per your orders, I have attached a map of officer assignments in Gabaroon. I hope this is of use to you and General Valen. Captain Salvatore! That was I wasn't even really trying to hit the German accent spot on, but I think that's pretty good if I do say so myself. I'm gonna get up in that tower. No, I'm not gonna get up in the tower. Let's do the sneaky thing. I have to kill you. I'm gonna try and play this like I might if this was an authentic situation and not immediately engage everybody that happens to be within my range of killing. Where do I go from here? Take a right? Okay, I pretty much gotta leave the base. I should probably lower my elevation so I don't get so quickly caught. Probably equip my well rod, in case I have to take a quick shot at some poor bastard that's passing by. Guys I shot. Those aren't the guys I shot. Who are those? Stay sneaky. Are these British troops? That's a Luger. Who are these guys? They're Germans. But they're dead. General Valen demands complete obedience on pain of death. To that end, he has ordered the immediate dismissal of Lieutenant Wolf on the grounds of a negative attitude. Failure to comply means my own dismissal, and worse, the death of my family, but I would risk my life, my own life, but not theirs. When Wolf gets here, I shall do my duty, but I will not be responsible for murdering any more of my own men. Well, it kind of sounds like you're already willing to do that, you douche. Oh, shit. Okay, good. I thought he actually saw me from over there. I was like, oh, this game is actually quite challenging, but nope. False alarm, even though I'm plainly and pretty much blatantly obvious here. And obviously, if I'm playing this sneaky, I'll have to cut the first episode short of finishing this mission. So, hopefully it actually saves where I'm at. It might not save unless it's a checkpoint, so that'd be problematic. But, yeah. Actually, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end this right here. This game is a little bit ridiculous, but, maybe it'll catch my tastes a little better. Perhaps it's just trying to compensate for not having longer sight lines by having a steeper bullet drop to, I guess, simulate, but... Like, when I'm firing this weapon, my brain is telling me that at 60 meters, I can aim, and with an elevation advantage, I should be able to aim straight at their skull, and the bullet will pretty much go where I'm pointing, especially when there was no wind. So, I don't know. I might have to just get used to it, but I might not finish this game out if it becomes too frustrating. This has been an episode of Derpy Does a Let's Play, Caucasian Man Kills Nazis from Long Distance, and I'll see you in the next episode.